the streets of Astoria residential homes are much like the streets of Edward Lee. Where are those towns from? Columbia River, folks, pretty wide down here in Earth's mouth. About three craters anchored, probably. I remember my brother-in-law, my late brother-in-law, said once, he was a Marine, he said that these ships, when they come in, these harbors, these ports, that the captain can't come in. A special captain, what they call a port captain, has to come out, and he'll take the ship on in. So anyway, what a view. Seeing on the other side of the river, that land, that is Washington State. Okay. Remember I told you that the streets look like dead when you leave? Into anything. Be real careful here, folks.
runs along the waterfront. Actually, it is. It's a regular trolley with no overhead line. They go down there and take a picture. And it has this little generator that falls behind it. What stupidity. It's got these nuts string a line and make it look like a real thing. I mean, goodness gracious. What a place. I'm so glad to get the hell out of here. This is a very conservative city. He looks like Ansel Adams. Just do a search for Ansel Adams. That's just exactly what he looks like. He's been on the road. But no, we're going to stop. We're going to put this damn camera away because we've had at least two run-ins here in Astoria, and we're not going to have any more. We're going out. We're going out on the other side of the bridge. So, goodbye. I had to get this. This is too eerie. This is just too eerie. For those of you that know Deadwood, South Dakota well, or did know Deadwood, South Dakota. Okay, I've got a street here that looks like it's not, what did I say, Burnham? I think it's Burnham. Burnham? There's that steep street, and there used to be a Catholic church about halfway up, and my dad had a cousin that lived right next to him. I don't think that Catholic church is there anymore. On the right hand side of the street going up. But this is too eerie. I just have to get a picture here. Yeah, Deadwood, South Dakota. Okay, now we're on the other side of the street, there's the church. Presbyterian church on Calvary. This street isn't as steep. There was a street I did go up. It's as steep as a burn. Yeah. Maybe that's my problem. I need to go back to where I was born. What do you think? Well, I mean, that's where I was born. Look. It's not my fault. The other side of the river, but there's a little estuary. I am not going to take pictures anymore. I thought you'd like to see Astoria. It's a 200-year-old town, by the way. Not much younger than Deadwood. Deadwood was found in 1876, was it not? thought we'd have a little fun with the boys here. Yes. See that guy there? He's number one. The rest of these guys are losers. You don't think, you think I'm kidding, don't you? Well, let's see. Let's just find out. Didn't I tell you? Get off my turf. Does this remind you of the... Does this anything faintly remind you of little boats chasing fishing boats? It's like, I'm a big guy around here. Now watch this. I'll throw it where he isn't at. Okay? Uh-oh. He got it. He's the big guy in the fuck. He says, look at me. He says, I'm king of the hill. I'm a Republican. I'm part of the Tea Party. Get the hell off my turf. This is America. I think they should, instead of the eagle, they should have made it the seagull. See, he protects his turf, all the while he holds his prize in his mouth. He says, look what I got, guys. Oh, there's a few crumbs. Oh my goodness. Oh dear. Whoa! He says. Ah, they're fun. They're crazy. They're not any more crazy though than the guys the other day in their little speedboats with their big machine gun mounted up front. At just the right angle, too.